There is a great disturbance in the Force.
There's a thing called racial consciousness. That we should be very proud of and very active in.
If you say so, Lord Vader.
But we must avoid racial conceit.
Yes.
We envy white people. Not their color, but their advantage.
You keep saying we. Who are you referring to, Lord Vader?
African Americans.
I didn't know you were black.
You know, I'm a man of color, but...
Good God. Next you'll be telling me you're gay, Lord Vader. Well, this just got rather awkward.